It's Latin for seize the day.
Or you could say seize the day was English for carpe diem.
Yes, yes you could.
Well, we hope you all enjoyed the show. Hope it was not anticlimactic. Now there's something we want you to know, and we don't want to sound didactic. But if there's one thing we can say, I know it sounds a bit cliche. There's no such thing as just an ordinary day. And you don't have to build a roller coaster. Just find your own way to make the most of these days of summer. And dance to the beat of a different drummer. Just grab those opportunities when you see them. Cause every day's a brand new day. You gotta carpe diem.
Okay, people. That-